Oh man, it's Tasty Takeout time.
My favorite time.
I'm excited. We have 317 Charcuterie here.
Yeah, we have Emily Hauser with us. Mm-hmm. How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Good.
This is a fancy. We love fancy.
Yes.
Yeah, tell us about what's in the box before we unwrap
yes.
it.
Yeah, so we got lots of good meats and cheeses, some fruit, some nuts, all of the savory and sweet combinations that you need. Oh.
So real quick, because some people don't actually know that this is called charcuterie.
Mm-hmm.
I say cuterie.
What's
correct, Emily? Tell us. So we can settle the debate.
Who you like better?
No pressure at all. You like me more, though.
I'm not picking any favorites.
See, this is what you do.
The debate continues.
Yes, I do have cups though in store that I call charcuterie cups.
Mm,
so there you go.
It's closer to me.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's open up the present and see what you have for us.
Yeah.
Okay. How long does it take you to make these?
Oh, it kind of depends if everything's like cut and prepped and all of that. I would say like with cutting everything and all of that,
that looks
probably
beautiful.
This one might take me like
it's permeating.
20, 30 minutes.
Okay,
this
is like an art. Look
at this. I'm liking what I'm smelling.
What do we have here?
Yeah, so we have in this one, this is like my 2 to 3 person box option. So we have some brie, manchego, and blueberry goat cheese are the cheeses in there.
Oh, right here.
That blueberry goat cheese, everyone just loves. We say it tastes like blueberry cheesecake. So
really?
It's kind of
which one's the goat cheese? Is it this one?
It's this one over
oh,
here.
Oh, it's this? Oh, yeah. yes. That yes. does taste very yummy.
I know you're going to investigate that as a cheesecake fan.
Mm-hmm.
I know you are.
I just might. What else we got, Emily?
We have 2 different kinds of salami and some prosciutto. And then we got some tasty peanut butter cups. Some cornichons, almonds.
So cute.
Yeah,
I can't get over how cute this is. Yeah. Do you dip this over everything sometimes?
Yeah, so one of my favorite like classic pairings is brie and honey. Ooh. I don't think a lot of people know, but cheese and honey just go really well together.
Ooh.
So if you haven't tried it.
I'm not gonna argue with you.
No, I'm not gonna argue with you. And here's why you're one of my favorite people right now, because you put chocolate in this, and that is where it determines, it should be there.
Yeah, it should be there.
Gotta have the
chocolate. We're gonna dig in as we continue to ask you questions.
You know
what
would you say is your favorite part about putting these charcuterie specials together?
I love that it obviously tastes good, but it's a like really
I'm
creative.
Also not arguing with you on that.
Because that was good.
Yeah.
It is just like, it's kind of its own art form along with tasting good. So I think it's a really like fun, creative way to put food together and impress guests.
Yes, super impressive. What's your website?
317charcuterie.com.
Hey,
look
we gave you the game.
Alexis,
yes.
Blueberry goat cheesecake.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, we got some.
I like that.
More investigating to do.